you like that
fight? Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time of 1 minute 17 seconds and round.
Slim Jimmy, how you like that fight, man?
She was lit, man. Hey, shout out to Tank.
How you like that fight, Trouble?
That thing smooth, homie. This shit was nice.
Y'all going out this way?
What's up?
What's up, Jaylee?
Well, how y'all doing, y'all? The fight was solid, dog. Y'all good?
How you like that fight, Lucci? What'd you think about that knockout, you remember?
Huh?
What'd you think about that knockout?
It was great. I'm like, it was a great fight, and I'm the guy. The guy took a lot of shots, man.
Shit, he come fight back in Atlanta again?
Who?
Tank.
Shoot, yeah. Oh, yeah. Man, look at you see
this. Yeah,
man, I'm like, it was filled up.
Thank you so much, champ.
But Tank got several knockouts and complete knockout of the year, though. You know?
What impressed you about Javante's performance besides it being 12 rounds, he was able to last 12 rounds?
He was explosive in every round. Everybody was explosive, you know what I'm saying? He finished the fight just how it started.
What would you like for him to fight next?
It really don't matter. You know what I'm saying? It really don't matter, you know what I'm saying? The same outcome, it's going to be the same. You know, Javante going to run shit. You know that. That's the real growth. You know that.
Come on.
Bowe, you still want to spar Shaq?
Yeah, we got to go in.
Shaq got the money, I got the time.
Bowe, what do you think about Tank knockout?
Oh, I loved it, man.
I got you, though. Shaq ain't moving.
Yeah, shoot it off.
Hey, Mark Mills, man. Go Tigers.
Go Allstars.
You got to run.
Shaq, what do you think about Tank Will?
Atlanta brought him out tonight. Watch out, my man. Yeah, watch out.
Shaq, you still know Elie?
Who?
Elie Seckbach.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's your guy? That's
your thing, man. I'm here with champ Andre Barto, man. What you think about Tank 12 round knockout?
Man, I think it was great, man. I think, you know, he gained a lot of experience tonight, you know, in there with a Cuban gold medalist and not seeing it, you know, come as easy, you know, as he normally does. So, you know, it's always good to get a lot of experience under his belt, you know what I mean, just on his way to be a better champion.
And I seen you on Twitter, you coming back at Tim Bradley, like, stay off that PVC.
Yeah.
I don't know what's going on with him, what you thought, man.
Nah, I'll be on Tim from time to time, but that's my man, though. I'm just, you know, defending my side of the street. That's about it, but everything all good, man. We're going to make it happen.
Thank you.